You know, when I walked in the kitchen and saw everything, it took me right back to that night when I found Mom. Hair on my neck tingles, my palms sweat, and I can remember everything.
It's okay. What's your name? I'm not gonna hurt you. My name's Sam. What's your name?
Hannah. I think about this story whenever I want to remember my mother. How she never thought of herself. Gave so much to others. I think about that a lot. To take what happened that night and lock it up in some deep, dark place and never talk about it. We have talked about it. Don't you understand that this way, at least some good can come out of everything we went through? That this could actually help people?
Just seems like the bargain you have to make if you want to do what you love. You end up hurting the ones you love the most.